Around 90% of microphones built today include technology invented by James West. Almost 2 billion of his electret microphones are made every year, and they are used in all kinds of products such as cell phones, tablets, laptops, megaphones, and space technology. He was born in Virginia in 1931. He became intrigued by the concept of electricity. Once he dismantled his grandfather's watch, but couldn't put it back together. Despite the prejudices against African Americans at the time, he travelled to Temple University to study physics. He received a bachelor's degree and was hired as an acoustical scientist at Bell Laboratories. In 1962, James West and German scientist Gerhard Sessler finished creating the electret microphone. Previous microphones required an external power source, but their revolutionary invention contains an electret that provides a permanent electrical charge so it doesn't need to be plugged in. By 1968, it was in mass production and is now widely used due to its accuracy and reliability. It is also much more affordable than previous designs. It is an omnidirectional microphone, so it can capture sound coming from all directions. This makes it useful in the music industry, as it can be used to record live performances. He received a few awards for his discovery, such as the US National Medal of Technology, but today James West is largely unheard of, even though his electret microphone is found in so many things. His invention is also found in hearing aids. The microphones used before were so sensitive to vibrations that they couldn't be used whilst walking, making the new ones much more practical. James West continues to leave an important legacy. He is dedicated to improving education for underprivileged students. He believes in the importance of science, saying that if life is going to be improved, it's going to be improved through STEM. Over the years, West earned only $1 from all the patents that bear his name. Though he says that this didn't really matter to him, it is a shame that scientists such as West aren't recognised and rewarded more for their discoveries. Members of the Bell research team rarely profited from their inventions. Most importantly, the next time you call your friend, think of James West, the man who invented the microphone inside your phone.